player, so you get like a spoon this game right here and like have to know how to play it for real. I just noticed that little thing down there at the bottom. Trying to dang heal myself and the freaking boarding. Excuse me. Now I'm going to sneeze. God bless me, y'all. Ugh. Double barrel shotgun. Don't get up again. Now people are gonna find me. I made a lot of noise. Thank you. Okay, I need to pick a weapon. Can I not pick a weapon? Yeah, I noticed that. Pawns deceive and confuse. Wait for it to stand still before you strike. A hell gate. Did I, like, shoot? Can... Uh-oh. Darn it. Killing me, I can't win to save my life, people. Like, for real, if I don't get killed by a player, I'm like, come give a girl a chance. I mean, I know this is Hunt Showdown, but Lord Jeepers. Yeah, I know. Thank you for telling me that. Alright. I'm just going with the... I should just go with the... Yep, I only got dudes left now. Okay. Oh, this is crazy. I did better when I played the tutorial. Against anybody then, but not really against other players. But now it's like the other players are taking me out. I've got attacked by the swarm, try to bandage myself, got attacked by the attack dogs. Yes, I know this, but it's not helping me because I don't even get there, and I either get killed. I do get to the thing, though, and see the right gun. I did have the right gun that time, for real. I had the double pistols. That was pretty cool that I had the double pistols that time. God, that spider. Every time I see that spider now, how many times have I seen that spider? Like 10, I get the heebie-jeebies. I think I'm going to come out of quick play at one point in time, or my next time that I play, because I really like this game, but I think the next time I'm play, I don't think I'm going to play quick play. Oh, Lord. All right, here we go. Yes, okay, I got you. All right, there it is. Now, over here, run. There she is. There's one of them. She's gonna get back up. Why the shot, one kill, what is that? Oh. Huge creature. Oh my God. I didn't get killed by anyone. I was trying to get to the wellspring. What the heck? I was like, and then I killed a hunter. My own player or something? That's an ugly thing. I'm so bummed. Oh, wow. I have a bow and an arrow.
Thank you.
Be right back, folks, after a short bathroom break. This is crazy ridiculous now. Crazy ridiculous. I'm so mad I get eaten by the pack of dang dogs. Aggravated. I'm so aggravated. This is so terrible. Eaten by a pack of freaking dogs. I did have a bow and arrow. That was pretty cool. That was going to be a little bit different. Guys, you guys, for all of you that have played this game, leave comments down below of how to beat this throughout this game. I did training mode. Yeah, I know. I should have played more training mode. Like, for real, more training mode. I need more training mode. Just when I think I'm like doing good, I'm like, yay! There you go. Yeah. Wait. Have I been taking bullets out of my gun? I didn't think I was unloading my weapon. I was like, wait, it looked like I was unloading my weapon for a minute when I was running through the water. I was like, what the heck am I doing? Whatever that was in the water sure in the heck was nasty.
Anywhere.
ran out of time? Wellspring, it said wellspring activated. So I was like, okay, wellspring activated. And I'm going that way. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm ready. Come on, get my other players. Come on. Come on now.
Yeah.
God, that's the storm. She has to be still. Oh, but I got a swarm. I got a swarm of you filthy. Get ready to use that towards her tail. Get off that swarm. Oh God, there's somebody shooting. Well, I gotta get my swarm kit out. Oh, get up to her. Get over here. Get over here. Did I get her? No. God. What is this? Holy bejeebers. Did I find it? It's kind of like bumming me out, man. Bumming me out. Well. Thank you. Alright, you guys, looks like I came back right in time. Trying to kill me, then it's another problem. Get the swarm thing going on. I figure all that out. Here I go. You know what? We don't have to do something. Next time. Idea of how to play the game. side effect. Make sure you guys leave comments down below. I know I haven't talked that much this game, but this is my first time playing. I did go through that trial, you know, just to, I mean, the training, just to see. And then I just started playing the game. And I did pretty good in my training, I thought. But I was not equipped or ready for this. Find me a matchmaker. See, I think, like, I may know where the crows are. Come on. kill me with the headshot. That was great. I ain't even got a bounty yet. Well, yeah, I did get a bounty. Those are the suckers that, yeah. There's the swarm. The hive chick. Hey, her. What? I just... Well, that's a first, you guys. I've been able to open up the door before and go right in. Oh, well, forget it. I ain't even going there this time. God. Where is he at? I know he's... Oh, God. Oh, shoot. Shoot. No! Oh, God. Now the swarm has got me. Jeepers! You cannot heal yourself with poison. I swear that's the craziest thing. Where is the swarm chick at? There she is. Oh, God. Oh God, do not let the dogs out.